Okay, so we have to pull the front end extension on a frame. We have just to pull it, then cut it and just replace the whole thing. Now we just remove a few rivets to remove the lower radiator support, and then continue to straighten the frame.
Thank you. Oh,